If we do this with a wooden pencil, it will split into two, whereas nothing will happen to this pencil. So the paper will be here, but nothing will happen to the lid. I completed my engineering in 2010. I was an electrical engineer. But while during my engineering, I had a flair for entrepreneurship. I had a few environmental enterprises back then. So we were helping the industry save their energy cost. Then I came to know about this huge India, which has no access to electricity at all. So like, rather than reducing their energy costs, if we can work on producing and providing electricity to those who haven't seen them, that got me really excited, and that's the exact opportunity India Fellow provided.
India Fellow is a 13-month social leadership program where for most part young Indians get to work for a non-profit or a social enterprise to learn about that section of India they know little about.
Initially, as part of the fellowship, I was working with the NGO on rural electrification. We realized like overall the process becomes very slow, and ultimately you can only reach out to a limited beneficiaries with limited amount of grant.
With this learning, after the fellowship, Saurabh started up a for-profit social enterprise, and in little over 5 years was able to bring electricity to around 50,000 households. But at this time, his family wanted him back to support them in the family business.
Not being in Delhi was not an option anymore. I'm from Delhi, from a business family. My grandfather started this in 50s, and we've been making ball pens for over 55 years now. So 2016, when I came back to Delhi, the factory had to be run in some way. But 6 years I was working on in rural areas on solar energy, and here it was completely different setup. It was getting really difficult. I had to somehow figure out a way where I could club my previous experience and what I feel for, which is environmental sustainability, and this business. Every day, India produces almost 5 crore ball pens and 2 crore pencils. That's enormous. And the amount of trees that are felled down to make these pencils, and tons of plastic waste across the world. If some portion of it could be replaced with recycled paper or at least biodegradable stuff, there could be a huge impact. Yeah, that got me excited. In like 2017, I started working on my own products, eco-friendly stationery products. For me, impact is when more and more wooden pencils and plastic pens will be replaced, and that's the vision for me. PioQ, it has to be the biggest eco-friendly stationery manufacturer. It's not just about like being in an NGO or running a social enterprise or working only in villages. You can create an impact pretty much from wherever you want.
India Fellows like Saurabh are making this world a better place by doing things they are most passionate about. Visit indiafellow.org to know more about the fellowship and to apply.